know you've been busy. Is there anything? Let them finish that. Now, I know you've been busy, you know, trying to get your name back out there. It's everybody you've been calling out. I gotta ask you how you feel about the Canelo Kirkland thing, because you was one of the first guys going at Canelo, and Kirkland has kind of been out of shape and really ain't been in the picture that much. That kind of pissed you off a little bit.
Yeah, definitely. You see how I went crazy. I don't eat pork, so I ain't gonna say ham, but they say ham.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna say steak and chicken or something like that. But yeah, man, it's crazy. You claim you're the best, right? Don't fight the best. And going after guys that haven't been in the ring or having drama and problems with their mom and dad on the training aspect of the game and don't know if you're in and out the ring and having emotional problems. I don't know what the deal is. You know, Kirkland, don't get it wrong. He is not, a slouch. He's not somebody to, you know, sleep on. He is a heavy-handed person that I know, but all it takes is boxing and a good IQ to, you know, beat him. And for somebody to, you know, run around and say, I'm the champ, I'm the champ, I'm the best, why not fight, right? We have a 50-50 chance, because everybody got a 50-50 chance in the sport of boxing. It can be one punch, you can get knocked out. We have a chance to win a WBO champion, to be the Mexican superstar champion.
He's supposed to be the super champion, right?
Yeah, why not go for that? If you feel you can just come in and beat me.
Do you feel disrespected as a champion to not have your name two mentions? And are you happy somewhat with Banner Promotions right now?
I'm not mad at the fact that they don't want to fight me. I look in the mirror and I'd be like, damn, do I want to fight me too? You know what I'm saying? Like, shit, I'll have to do a lot of drugs and, you know what I'm saying, be up in Big Bear and stuff like that to try to beat Demetrius Andre. You know what I'm saying?
What do you think is the hurdle is, though? What do you think is the hurdle? Do you think it's genuinely being afraid? I mean, I can't say that. It's contracts, it's money.
On the boxing end, they haven't really stepped up to the plate as talking the shit. You know what I'm saying? They've been real hush about it. And on the promoter's end is, you know, Golden Boy, Al Heyman, the top dogs. Yeah. Are the one that control this sport right now. Time, this is it ever, and if you ain't with them, you ain't gonna get them big fights, and you're not gonna go anywhere unless you out of the country, like a GGG or American or some type of Mexican fighter. When you're black African American like me,
yeah,
it's tough, man. You know, I can be all tall, black, and handsome all I want, but I don't have that background in that country backing to, you know, make them fights happen.
Now, I'm hearing some talks, and you can tell me if it's true that a certain guy that just got with Roc Nation, Cotto, that's a guy that's on your menu as well. What do you think you need to do to get this guy's attention and make that fight happen?
I mean, maybe I need to be like, you know what, man, Cotto, I feel he's a great guy. He'll definitely be, one of the better fighters on my resume, but he can, you know, catapult me to them type of guys. And, you know, it's a 50-50 chance where the Puerto Ricans can be a champ again. And he is legendary. And if he wants to be the best, to fight the best, well, I'm here to give him that, you know, opportunity.
Is there any interest in Cornelius Munders for you too?
I would take that too.
And that should be rather easy, because he's not with a promoter.
Nah, definitely not. But I know K-9 looking for, you know, he's on his way. He's older now. You know, don't disrespect him. He's looking for, you know, the big, you know, last fight payday where he can retire maybe, or be like, you know what, I had a good run. I know he won't probably get that from me right now at this point, because I'm still climbing the charts as well. But I would definitely like to get in there with him, take both scraps. I got two belts now. Now what? How can you say no to that? How can you say no, I'm not going to fight for two belts? Bernard Hopkins did it with Kovalev, dangerous guy. All the belts at once? Come on, man. That's what I'm talking about right there. That's what I'm trying to do.
Man, look, you know, it's always a pleasure. Appreciate you. I ain't going to take up too much tonight, because your fans is calling you like crazy, man.
What?
I know you want to sit and watch this fight. Anything you got to say?
Before? I just want to thank my supporters, my fans, man. Keep tuned. God, put God first, man. And, you know, follow the boy. And stay tuned, because I ain't going nowhere, man. The losers are going to lose, and the winners are going to win.
I appreciate it, baby. All right.